You wear your hair like a real southern lady now.
Well, why shouldn't I ruin the south?
It's important to remember where you come from. I'm not sure your mother would like these new styles.
My mother isn't from the north.
I'm aware of that.
What do you care? Do you even have hair under there?